satisfied with anything except, you know, the heights. When reality stops fulfilling their inner vision, I guess they get depressed. But that's not my theory on why people die. They all have, sometimes it could be an accident. Sometimes it could be suicide. Sometimes it could be murder. There are a lot of ways people die. I don't really know.